Hello everyone and welcome to List It Live, where we give you a guided tour of the hottest homes for sale in San Diego. Today we have Lauren Mundell. How's it going, Lauren?
Hi, thank you for having me. I really appreciate it.
Yeah, thank you for being here. So I know you have a really cool home in El Cajon. Can you tell me a little bit about it?
Yes, so here we're looking at one of my beautiful listings in El Cajon. The address is 1133 Hardin Drive. It's a 3-bedroom, 2-full bath, a little over exactly at 1600 square feet. Beautiful, beautiful lot. As you can see, it has a lot of room. If you didn't want to have exactly that long driveway, you can absolutely renovate it to have more kind of green grass in the front if you'd like.
Yeah, and I love the tree.
The tree is
my favorite. Beautiful.
Yes, it's so nice. Yes, and here we are looking into the backyard. Again, a lot of space here for this lot size. Wonderful green kind of paths and grass in the backyard, a great covered patio, just a really nice area to barbecue and host guests.
Yeah, I feel like you don't see a backyard of this size typically San Diego. So having this size of a backyard, you can do so much with it.
Absolutely, I agree. Yeah, again, a different view of that backyard with that covered patio. I can see a lot of parties here hosted at this home.
Definitely.
And here we are into the kitchen. So one thing I'd love to talk about is the ample cabinetry. Even aside from this photo, on the other side of the kitchen is even more storage. So you'll never run out of room to store all your pots and pans.
I know. What we do with all that Tupperware, right?
Exactly. They're a perfect example of even more cabinetry and a wonderful view into that dining room with nice pendant lighting.
I love that. Beautiful.
Yes, here we are back into that dining room. It's beautifully staged at this moment, so you can see how to utilize every single space and a great sight line into that living room as well.
Yeah, and the ceilings look a little, it looks tall in there too, huh?
Yes, as you walk into the living room, you'll see a little bit of vaulted ceilings, which is so nice to kind of help bring in an open space.
Absolutely, it makes it feel a lot larger than, you know, even how big it is already, and then so bright, so light in here. It's
beautiful. I absolutely agree. And here's a perfect example of that bright and light, airy room right there. In the previous photo, you saw some really expansive windows with the sunlight coming into this living room, and this is a perfect example seeing that present itself. And of course, great sight lines into the dining room and also the kitchen as well.
Yeah, it's got some good character in this home.
Yes. Yeah, so I will admit this is my favorite room in the whole home. This is the bonus room, which is off of the living room. And as you can see, the back in the corner on the right-hand side, there's a little office seating area. They have a TV media room. It could be a playroom, whatever you want. It also has a door so you can shut it off if you need some quiet yoga time, which I would love to envision in this room.
Very cool. So there is versatility in this home. You can do a lot of things with this room especially, which is why you like it so much.
Absolutely. Here we are in the master bedroom. I really love that kind of, even that small little window above the bed right there helps bring in a lot of light, and of course the fan helps kind of aerate the room as well.
Yeah, very cool.
This is the master bath, so just right attached off of the master bedroom. Really nice to have something that's attached, especially for older homes here. This is built in 1965,
okay.
So to be able to have a master ensuite is really nice.
Yeah, and even the counter space in here, it's a lot.
Oh yeah, I'd absolutely agree. This is one of the bedrooms here I really love. Just having 3 bedrooms so you can utilize every single space plus that bonus room, so even more. So you can make this into a bedroom, another office, whatever it may be.
Yeah, it's cool that they painted, is that the closet door?
Yeah,
I've never seen that before.
Yeah, I know, it's just very tasteful. It is. Some little added nice touches.
Yeah, very cool. And I like that there's fans in every room as well.
Absolutely.
So can you tell me a little bit, is there anything that we missed or didn't touch on, or maybe a little bit about the community?
Yeah, absolutely. So this is actually very central. It's right off the 8 freeway. So you can get off of the freeway and get back on, but not too close to where you're hearing that freeway noise as well. Really nice community, and just as I said, overall the home is a really nice area and home to live in general.
Yeah, well thank you so much. That was 1133 Hardin Drive in El Cajon, 3-bedroom, 2-bathroom, 1600 square feet. There's a lot of space, tall ceilings, very light and bright, and very central as well, which is, it's a great community. So if you'd like more information on this property, please reach out to Lauren Mundell with the information on your screen.